Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix error 429 on YouTube. If you receive this kind of a message while trying to search through YouTube, then here are some troubleshooting methods you could try out. Whenever you receive the error 429 on your YouTube, it means that the YouTube server has received too many requests for that time being, and you'll need to come back later on. So in that case, here are some troubleshooting methods. The first thing to do is to clear cache and cookies from your web browser. Open up your browser on your computer and go to the top right hand corner and click on these three dots. Now select settings from the options displayed. Click on privacy, search and services option from the left hand side menu. Scroll a bit down and you'll be able to see this option where it says clear browsing data. Go ahead and click on this choose what to clear button and make sure these two options are enabled or ticked. And now click on clear now in order to clear your browsing data. Once you do that, refresh your browser once, and this might be one of the easiest solutions to resolve the issue regarding error 429 on YouTube. Another thing to do is to simply disable any kind of an extension or shortcuts. In order to do that, simply go to the top right hand corner and click on these three dots on your web browser. From the expanded menu, click on the extensions option. Go ahead and disable some of the extensions that has been added on your web browser and turn them off. For example, let me turn off one of these extensions over here. Click on the three dots right next to the extension and click on remove option. In my case, I'm using Microsoft Edge, so I'm gonna click on remove from Microsoft Edge. Click on remove one more time and you'll be able to remove an extension. Once you do that, you might be able to solve your issue for your YouTube. The next thing to do is to change your DNS settings if it still does not work. Simply go ahead and click open your start option and in the search box type in run and open run application. Soon after you do that, in the text box appearing, type in ncpa.cpl and hit enter. You'll be able to bring up your network connection. Simply go ahead and right click to your Wi-Fi option and click on properties. Now select internet protocol version 4 option and double click on it. Once you do that, this will bring up the pop-up menu. Inside, use the following DNS server addresses. Type in 8.8.8.8 and on the next field type in 8.8.4.4 and click on OK. Soon after you save the setting, you might be able to solve your issue. Click on OK in the pop-up and now go open up a web browser. Type in youtube.com and see if that fixes the issue. Simply start playing a video and see if that fixes the issue. Those were some of the fixes you could try out whenever you are going through error 429 on YouTube. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.